In 2016, Bunyoro Kingdom gave 22 square miles of Bogoma forest land to Hoima Sugar Limited for sugarcane growing. However, the company was ordered to preserve the cultural heritage. In 2020, the National Environment Management Authority gave Hoima Sugar a go-ahead to utilize the land in question on plot 216, block 2 in Buhanguzi, Changwali County in Chukwube District.
Hoima Sugar and the government of Uganda for the destruction of this forest. Now, about 3 elephants have died. You have seen, we even have photos of other animals. 3 big elephants, which cannot be got anyhow, have now died. The other species, smaller species, those are uncounted. So, what we are saying is we are getting ready for a court battle with these guys. And we're going to call upon Ugandans to shun Hoima Sugar and its products. We cannot look at this happening in our area. Our generation is going to die off. Everything is going to die off. We are already into a desert because of the destruction of Bogoma Forest, a forest which creates 90% of the rainforest, the rain that we receive in this region.
This has since caused clashes between NEMA and Bunyoro Kingdom officials, who accuse NEMA of deliberately giving up forest land for degradation. During a media briefing today at NEMA offices, Dr. Barirega Akankwasa, the executive director of NEMA, ordered Hoima Sugar to vacate the land immediately.
No sugarcane shall be planted in the natural reserve, the forest area, the ecotourism area, the cultural site area, and land reserved for the urban center, notwithstanding the degradation status. In other words, we are saying we shall not allow an inch of sugar cane in areas outside that area that we approved in 2020 for sugar cane growing, notwithstanding the ecological status, whether degraded or not. We shall not allow any expansion.
According to the NEMA executive director, Hoima Sugar failed to implement the use of the land as it was ordered in 2020 when NEMA issued them the Environment and Social Impact Assessment Certificate. Consequently, Hoima Sugar has been ordered to restore degraded part of the forest, plant all the trees cut from the forest, or their certificate will be cancelled.
And as required by the certificate, in June 2022, Hoima Sugar Limited submitted to this authority an audit report, which we required them to do, as required by the certificate. But we've also been receiving several petitions, as you already know, from Bunyoro Kingdom, from other civil society organizations, and the general public, that there is continued degradation of the natural forest area, which was supposed to be left intact. So our investigations into the matter are concluded now. We've done our investigations independently, including undertaking an inspection audit of the activities in the Changwali.
Currently, Bogoma forest cover has reduced from over 41,000 acres to less than 37 acres, according to the 2019 forestry report.